look. Hey, look. I'm writing this in Terminal 5. So many of my feelings come to mind. People just live, they don't really feel alive. And bringing me up helps them cope with their lives. I get it though, lack of funds have them all in their feelings. For me to tear them down always seems so appealing. But I'm grown and live in a world of my own. For me to come out my way, I'd rather leave them alone. I wanted people around me to feel like gods. Not everyone was fit for this job. Cause I was trying to boost their life and ended up paying the price. For when they wanted to be soldiers, you guessed it right. Could have had a chip on my shoulder and become colder. But that don't make sense, it's a whole different odor. The people hating just realize they getting older. And the success they don't see, well here's closure. My brother came and he's more than that. Tells me to breathe in and out and holds me back. That said, of course, in a good way. If it wasn't for him, I'd handle all y'all the shook way. Can't stare me in the eyes, it makes them uncomfortable. I'm their dad, putting them in their place like Dr. Huxtable. You not gentlemen, just a couple gentlemen that use their egos to compensate for how your life's been. Y'all made songs wanting to fuck girls who underage. But compared to me, the island boys just underage. If it was real ones, there's no one in your crew. Y'all the snakes with the snake eyes, it's perfect for you. I can't understand how your producer shares the religion as me. But it's a spitting image of what is vision can't see. Immigrants who made funds from flipping shit, even back when and I was hitting licks. Now these festivals who only put their man out, 3 years of all the shows, how has your career panned out? They stay more local than the gas town pubs. Tweet about me and see me in person and dab me up. Who raised y'all? That's the bigger question. Look at my face in every pic, man, I'm never stressing. I need this to be a lesson that you can't go for the God without the confession. So here is the confession, let me usher you right to the front seat. This a lesson, I'ma say it one time. The real ones repeat what you eat, don't affect my body. I don't care, he'll figure it out without Tommy. Nani, scorch this, I'm adding my final touches. We've been running the game with all these crutches. They stay with their clicks like poison. Little do they know that's the real poison. Who let the boys in? That's the mindset that keep them all local. We built an empire more than global. They don't wanna be friends when you better than them. My heart full of all this purity. A bunch of mall cops, they stuck in securities. Hit up the doc, she say, ain't no curing me. I know they heard of me, I understand they hating and I hear it all. What you don't understand, you gotta fear it all. Focus on making moves, I swear it's more important. I see y'all soon, I gotta get off boarding. Kresnt.